The rising trend of tiny house theft, what you need to know. Moving a 1,500-square-foot site-built house is legally complex, requiring multiple permits, inspections and approvals from various city and or county government agencies. You will need to hire a bonded professional moving company, work closely with local authorities and prepare the new site for the home's arrival. The careful planning and coordinating of each of these aspects is essential so that the move is successful and compliant with all relevant laws and regulations in your local area. The moving or relocating of tiny homes are different. They have become a popular and necessary housing solution for those people seeking simplicity, affordability and a more sustainable way of living. These small homes offer a lifestyle focused on minimalism and self-sufficiency. However, as the trend of tiny house living grows, so too does the risk of theft. Unlike traditional homes, tiny houses, especially those on wheels, present unique security challenges, making them a target for thieves. Here's a detailed look at the issue of tiny house theft, how it happens, and ways to prevent it. Why are tiny houses targets for theft? An experienced thief can tow a tiny house away with a truck, sometimes in a matter of minutes, especially if the house is parked in isolated and unsecured locations. There are several factors contributing to this vulnerability. 1. Mobility. The very appeal of a tiny house, its portability, is also its greatest risk. If not properly secured, anyone with a suitable vehicle can hitch it up and drive away. 2. Location. Tiny homes are often placed in remote or rural areas, where there may be less security, fewer neighbors, and less overall surveillance. This gives thieves more than enough opportunity to operate unnoticed. 3. High resale value. Tiny houses can be resold on the black market or stripped for parts, given their increasing demand and the valuable materials they are built and furnished with. 4. Minimal regulations. Tiny homes don't always fall under the same regulatory protections as traditional houses. In some places, they may not require permits, making it harder to track ownership and easier for stolen homes to be resold or relocated without raising red flags. How tiny house theft happens. Theft of tiny houses can be surprisingly straightforward due to their design. Common methods include 1. Towing away. Most tiny houses are built on trailers, meaning a thief with a powerful enough vehicle can hitch the house and tow it away. This can happen quickly, often under cover of night, or in a remote location where there are few witnesses. 2. Breaking and entering. Even if the tiny house itself isn't stolen, thieves can break in to steal some or all of the valuables inside. The compact size of tiny homes means that any break-in could result in a significant loss, as storage space is limited and valuable items are often kept within arm's reach. 3. Relocation fraud. Some thieves pose as buyers or movers and offer to help relocate tiny houses for owners, only to disappear with the house once it's in their possession. This method often targets tiny house owners who are looking to move but don't have the means to transport their homes themselves. Make sure you research and vet each and every moving company you may consider using. See if they are registered with the city. If so, do they have any consumer complaints filed against them? Ask for business references and then contact those references about their experiences. Ask questions along the lines of, did they have a good or bad experience when using ABC Moving Company? Was the service efficient? Was the company easy to deal with? Did they damage the house in any way? Did the company conduct themselves in a professional manner? Etc. Preventing tiny house theft. Although tiny houses are more susceptible to theft, there are several steps owners can take to protect their homes. 1. Wheel locks and trailer hitches. Use heavy-duty wheel locks and hitch locks to make it more difficult for someone to tow your tiny house away. These devices prevent thieves from easily attaching their vehicles to the house. 2. Anchoring. If your tiny house is parked long-term, consider anchoring it to the ground or using concrete blocks to secure it. This makes it harder to move without specialized equipment. 3. Surveillance and alarms. Install security cameras and motion sensor lights around your tiny house. Many modern cameras allow you to monitor your property remotely through a smartphone, which adds a layer of protection. Some alarm systems are designed specifically for mobile homes or RVs and can be installed to alert you in case of a break-in or movement. 4. GPS tracking. Installing a GPS tracking device in your tiny house is one of the most effective ways to prevent theft. If your house is stolen, the device can help authorities locate and recover it quickly. Several tracking devices on the market are discreet and designed specifically for mobile homes and trailers. 5. Neighborhood watch. If you live in a community or park your tiny house in a rural area, getting to know your neighbors can be a huge advantage. A watchful neighbor can notify you or the authorities if they notice anything suspicious around your home. 6. Insurance. Insuring your tiny house is crucial. While traditional homeowners insurance may not cover tiny houses, there are specialized policies available that cover theft, damage, and the loss of property. Ensure your policy is tailored to mobile or semi-permanent tiny homes. What to do if your tiny house is stolen? If your tiny house is stolen, immediate action is key to recovery. Here's what you should do. 1. Contact the police. File a police report as soon as possible, providing any details about the theft, including surveillance footage, GPS tracking information, serial/model numbers if applicable, and photos of your house. 2. Use social media. The tiny house community is strong and active on social media platforms such as Facebook. Share details of the theft with photos and ask others to keep an eye out for your house. It has been reported that several tiny homes have been recovered thanks to the power of social platforms and networks. 3. Monitor online listings. Thieves may try to sell your stolen tiny house online through websites like Craigslist, Facebook Marketplace, or a lesser-known platform such as hometownshopperonline.com. Keep an eye on these platforms and alert authorities if you find your property listed for sale. 4. Stay persistent. Recovering a stolen tiny house can take time. Stay in contact with law enforcement and provide any additional information that may help in the investigation. Conclusion. While tiny houses offer a unique and fulfilling way of life, their mobility and compact design make them targets for theft. By understanding the risks and taking proactive steps to secure your tiny home, you can significantly reduce the likelihood of theft. Investing in security measures, building community awareness, and staying vigilant are essential strategies to protect your small house from big risks. Please like, comment, and subscribe to the Affordable Alternative Housing Solution channel. Thanks for watching.